Thank you. I'm solid like an elbow cast, and my future will be better than my past. We sit. You could love me or hate me, I swear it won't make me or break me. I'm going wherever the money take me, until they funeral and wake me, and don't wake me.
If I can choose, you will always be a friend to me. The more money I made, you're acting like my enemy. It's crazy, I can't help it if you're feeling shame. Thought the pressure would turn you into my diamond babe. How can something so familiar be so strange? Closest friend get it strange when your status change. Huh? Is it my mistake that where I am ain't where you at? And my homeboy Larry Lott is the only one that had my back. We were the perfect pair, and now it seems that we don't match. Is it the money want me to give it back?
Or look for maybe a slant to Alexander here in the slot. And we need to explain to you, folks, to begin with, he is 6'5". And they say his vertical, even if it's a couple of inches less, they say 46 inches. So you have to have a 7-foot quarterback to cover him.
Baby, say something, baby. Say something. I'm gonna need you to say something, baby. I'm gonna need you to say.
He was a starter back in 2007 over a guy named Jeremy Maclin.
This is celebration. Boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off low.
Alexander breaks free. He's going to go to the 30, 20, 10, 5 to the house. Touchdown, Missouri.
Nino, she insists she got more class. We know. Swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped a mixtape that sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, thought I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness.
54 yards on the connection between Gabbert and Alexander. He split two purple jerseys.
Unreal.
Unbelievable.
You know what? Alexander, one of the things Coach Snyder said right out of his mouth is his range and his desire to go up and compete for the football in the air. That was double coverage.
Rain all spring. Y'all seen my story, my back. Remember she had that bad hip like a fanny pack, chasing the stardom.
The okey-doke, right there. I mean, you've seen Randy Moss do that.
The act, they pull their cameras out and God damn me snap. I used to want this thing for little of the summer. I'm resting in the lead, I need a pillow and a cover. My foot sleeping on the gas. No brake pads, no such thing as last.
For those of you that want to know what we're all about.
And he is good enough to beat one, and then two, and keep going, Alexander!
15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. Like, he doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the...
Remember, he's the guy that Gary Pinkel said he can touch the ball and change a game at any point in time.
He knows the code. It's not about the salary. It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tuck's picking it up.
Let's do that. You can't do that against a guy like Alexander.
Even I heard him make it with the crystal meth, the name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? Let's do this the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His socks through the roof. I heard him from the desk.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill. 15%.
Man, I'm gonna miss out, man.
5%.